There, I joined you, fuck boy.
Alright, here we go, people. We are going to be doing a little bit of Yu-Gi-Oh! If you haven't seen. And you know, I'm going to really quickly talk over all the music and go turn it off, because that is not good on YouTube. They don't like me. So, let's do this. We have...
Copyright infringement!
Exactly.
Show me how to lie, dear duckling.
How about this?
You have to name me this video. I still want to go watch it.
Video, the Yu-Gi-Oh! One?
Yes. I still gotta go on your channel and check them out.
You really gotta check everything out because it's good times.
Well, I know I'm in some of those videos, so it's gonna be awesome.
When you have a 60 card deck and you're like, you know what? Fuck you.
Alright, first of all, let's activate that.
I'll mute my mic.
This is a Dragon Ruby. This is a Dragoonity deck. God damn it.
I was just singing a song.
White Stone of Legend gets another blue eyes to your hand.
Ooh.
You're about to be a pretty sad puppy.
Nah, I don't care.
You know, you really should start doing that.
Oh, okay. Nothing but dog videos. What's your original, like... What is your channel? Okay, I typed it in and it didn't show up.
Typing it correctly?
Yes.
Oh, well, at least it was defense.
Found it.
I don't like your field spell.
Meh.
Advice and bruises being mean.
I don't like your field spell.
I wonder if I'm in the Griffball recap video. I'm gonna watch it though.
We're all being silent and shit. Yes, I would like to activate the effect. I'm gonna say this honestly. Go to hell.
Okay.
Now, here's where I find out if you have a Mirror Force, which would suck.
Thank you.
I'm going to make no apologies for this, but this is definitely not my favorite deck, so you'll have to forgive me if I'm stumbling over trying to figure out what to do next. Admit though, your prophecy deck is really fun to play against. It just really sucks based on the decks they usually use against it.
I'm gonna risk it for a biscuit.
Are you going to end up posting MWC videos too?
Oh, what the? Why did I hit no? You son of a... Whatever.
Well.
I wanted to get to him.
Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 no.
I wanted to get to him on the field, but fuck it. Oh, that's embarrassing.
Somebody likes to play Mage in Skyrim.
Mage in Skyrim? Where was that? I don't
you have
Mage.
Three videos on your character. Like, you have three videos on your thing when you have Mage filled out, a little bit of sword, and a lot of light armor. Actually, no,
yeah,
a lot of
actually,
archery.
Light armor because I was using light armor and, that whole thing.
No,
I was
you're using, you
yeah.
had... You had heavy armor, archery, sneak, and magic. You had heavy armor, two-handed, archery, sneak, destruction.
Did you notice the legendaries?
Oh, yeah. I noticed that.
But
dude,
when
I played Skyrim.
Gameplay, a friend of mine challenged me to beat the game using only...
I will at
sorry,
least inflict some damage.
Ooh, not bad. Dude, I played Skyrim so many times, I've literally filled out all these trees. I've had my character do everything. It's amazing. I love Skyrim. It's so much fun.
Its effects
still,
are negated.
I know, but still.
I still got to
I will do some damage.
That's all you get, though.
I know.
Tell you what.
Who's winning?
Well, one.
Yeah.
Oh.
GG. GG.
What'd you use? Blue eyes and other ones?
Oh, yeah. La da
da da. I'm watching your Skyrim videos right now.
They should be fun.
Not bad. I'm on your second one by now. Somebody uses a lot of destruction.
Yeah, I was in the
What do you play on? Adept, novice, legendary, what?
Legendary.
You play legendary too?
Yeah. Well, I only play it after I've defeated, like,
it's on the porch, isn't it? Oh.
But, yeah.
Dude, that's why I got the DLCs.
I have the DLCs too, but I only play on Legendary afterwards. Alright, so that was Yu-Gi-Oh! Guys, and that's how you win with that deck. It surprised me, and I fucked up a couple times, but hey, it's okay. And see y'all next time. Bye!